Welcome back to Iterace. This is week 74, day 7, the final day. All right, week's almost over. So let's take a look at our defense. All right, so we did get one challenge one last time and it did counter a failure against us. So this pretty much means we're off tier 27. We can't make it to tier 27 anymore. But let's actually look at the battle. Right, we have Altina with reposition, close guard. We have a Larum, Dragon Slasher plus refine for speed, Mumbo Fury, Wings of Mercy, Hone Speed 3. Larum, this actually think the first time I seen her in Iterates. There's another Burning. Savage Blow, Chill Attack, Drawback, Luna. We got a Naga with Smite, Mumbo, Fury, Ayoshio. And a Hreed with Spur Attack, Rest 1. Draconic Aura, Reposition, and Attack Smoke, which I think he comes with. Okay. So this is like the second time we got beaten by a Burning. Alright. I forgot to see what they just lost. Alright. Can double Duma because she took damage from Duma. But spraying all that Savage Blow. And over here, this tactics room is holding down Thrasir. Not Kiria, but since Kiria is behind her, she doesn't get to move two spaces. Alright, there goes taking our first Thrasir. Alright, they already knew that was not a real trap. No, wait, they didn't? Yeah, that's supposed to be a gravity trap, so. Alright, they back away. Unfortunately, the Larum is way too fast. And because of the tactics room, Thrasir was being held back, so she. Otherwise, she would have been able to kill her. There goes our Marisa. There goes Thrasir.
Ice upon you.
31 and 15. So he did exact damage. Which means if that Bernadetta hadn't done the chip damage, the Hreed would not have been able to kill us. Which, getting killed by exact damage sucks so much. And Altina has a Dragon Slayer from Naga, so they're able to take us out. Alright, so I'm thinking of doing rematches. Taking on this Tassel and on Indy. There's another rematch over here, which I'm not touching this. I'm not messing with infantry poles if I can avoid it. So we just need to get one pod to be able to have the second match. Otherwise, we'll have to do a 50 and get both pods to do another 50, so let's not do that. We have one ladder left. So, let's see. Hope everything goes okay. What? Tier 26, okay. So, there. Okay, so we have cavalries. We have Derhid again, plus one. This time he is running Mumbo, Swap, and Chill Attack. There's a unit we saw, nothing to it. There's a plus 10, plus 2 Reinhardt, Quicken Pulse, Mumbo, Deathblow, Lancebreaker. Azura plus 1 with Mumbo, Deathblow. First time I've seen Azura with Deathblow. Drive Death and Earth Dance. And then we have the Broadleaf Lamp, the original user, Lilina, with Sabotage Death, Attack Opening, Shield Speed, and Iceberg. And finally, Guntram. Speed Smoke, Fury, Glacius Drawback Blizzard. Alright, so this Lilina is gonna be annoying because I am bound to get debuffs. Okay, didn't pause. From these two shrines, and there's no way for me to get rid of them. So I will be getting hit by these things, which means this Guntram is gonna give power up. That is 6, and 6 is 24, so her attack goes to 75, being annoying. So she'll be able to hit us with 75 attack, putting us at 38 minus 75 is the same as saying 40 minus 77 is 37 damage. So she'll hit us for 37 damage. And then Lilina will also hit us for about the same, just a little more since they're basically the same weapon. What I can do is bait from right here instead, because I'll be able to bait out Azura if she jumps. Yeah, and miss Lilina, because even if she rallies and gets dance, she doesn't have a way to reach here because there's no ground orders. And so the safest spot to bait is from here. So I do need someone to support. So I think I'll bring Lucina since she's the double distance guard support. Hopefully we can bait out Azura before Reinhardt. Not sure who will jump before the two of them. Problem with the, like, trying to take from this spot is that Lilina reaches that spot and we don't want to get hit by both Guntram and Lilina. Because the other choice would be Nels to debuff Reinhardt. Because destroy this, put her here, Dancer, and put her here. That would debuff Reinhardt enough that Azura might jump before he attacks. But I don't know. This AI manipulation is not something I'm that great at. So I'll just go with support from Lucina. Alright. Yeah, I need to go all the way up here because Reinhardt won't be able to reach as long as he's being held down by Tactics Room. Alright, so let's organize. You can break this. Then I can future sight you here and then just move you one step forward. And then reposition you up. Though could be big Guntram instead with an Altina.
You have my trust.
better not. All right, so let's just do what we say we're gonna do. Put you there, put you there. And yeah, we can take this because no one's gonna come from that side. This is Lilina. She did jump. But we'll be able to heal everything right here. Well, not everything, but enough to avoid Guntra. Reinhardt can't really kill us because he didn't even move. All right.
Let's do it.
So now
what?
We can take this.
You have my trust.
Move over here. There's no more rallies, so this Reinhardt is still being held down by Tactics Room, so we can bait out Azura. We put right here. We will be avoiding greed, which is the important thing. I want to make sure I avoid greed. Oh yeah, he has to go this way. 1, 2, 3. So where we are, he can attack us.
With utter certainty, yes. You have my trust. Can't decide.
Alright, we'll do it like that. Okay, there goes Azura. She does us a favor of healing us. There goes Creed. And I need to take out Creed. But I also need to avoid Reinhardt. Okay, oh, damn it. I'm being debuffed. Okay, I can do this. I can go over here, swap with Altina, that clears my debuffs. Then jump over here and finish off Greed. Then reposition her out of the way. Because you won't reach, and you can't reach either. Then I can move you in the way to get hit by Reinhardt.
You have my trust. Can't decide.
Alright, so we do this. Debuffs are clear. This is why Future Vision is so amazing. It's like, alright. You can reposition her too.
A time to celebrate.
What?
You have my trust.
So we do this.
I will do what I can.
Take this out.
With
reposition
certainty.
You and put you here. You can't proc Mumbo because we got Special Fighter.
I'll give it my all.
Oh, we were under half health. That miscalculation again. Alright, and that's pretty much it, right? Do I got one? Oh, yeah, I got enough time. I don't need to gamble in traps. So.
A time to celebrate. You have my trust.
Yes. We'll just finish you off like that.
With utter certainty. Huh?
and done. All right, that did worry me a little bit with that at the beginning with that Broadleaf fan and blizzard combo. Luckily, Sothis is just, yeah, she's extremely bulky. And being a rejuvenator tank also helps. All right, so where does that leave us at the moment? So yeah, as you can see, 321 is, or 22 is the most we can get, which puts us just outside of tier 27. But we still have to win this match. So Trasir is taking on a Trasir. Then Jasper, also a Trasir. It's always a gamble because you really don't know what's behind a Trasir. Could be all of them plus 10. But he's a tier 27 player, infantry pulse. So he was hiding in infantry pulse. Sylvia, Olivi. Oh, hold on, let me actually look at this. So there's a Trasir, plus 3, plus 2. He's a different Trasir though. Hardy Bearing, infantry pulse, killing 10. So Hardy Bearing and killing 10 don't make sense. There's just no reason to do it. Just go with something else. There's a Kodomatsu for the plus 2 defense and rest. Steady Posture 3, Wings of Mercy Infantry Pulse HP plus 5. Deltia plus 10 plus 5 with Sturdy Impact. This is disgusting. Quicken Pulse for Instant Ignis. Jeez. Does she get Instant Ignis? 1, 2, 3. 1, 2 infantry pulse. You are the third infantry pulse. Yeah, she gets instant Ignis. I don't know if I can tank an instant Ignis. There's that lunge. There's that other Trasir. And there's double dancers. So all the bad things. I don't have a flyer range to take this out. If I did, I could take that out and prevent it from healing. This is, why is this here at the front? At least put it like over here or something. Minus 6. Yeah. How do we go against this thing? Guess we do have to bring Nils just to stop that Ignis. You don't get Miracle off the bat because you don't have infantry. No, you do have infantry pulse. So how many infantry pulse is there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 infantry pulse for this Trasir to have instant Miracle. This Deltia to have instant Ignis. You don't get, yeah, you do. 1, 2, 3, 4. So turn 6, I will have to wait to turn 6 to get rid of Deltia's infantry pulse. And I don't think I can wait that long. At the very least, I need to get rid of Trasir's. So say I time from here with Sothis. She goes, she will attack because she's the only one that can attack. Then you will move here. Then you get Dancer, and then you go 1, 2, and Ignis. Ignis, that's 44 defense. That's same as saying 88. And 80%, that's that's like 64 damage. Nah, not 64 damage, 32 damage. 32 damage, Ignis. Are there any hard buffs? There are no hard buffs either. There were at least hard buffs that could put a stop to them. I could move up ahead just for the Ignis. So I gotta take these two things out regardless. If I wanna stand a chance, mostly this one. You go 1, 2, 3, attack. Which means destroy this, dance, and get you out of there. All right, we gotta go with this team. That miracle has to go. There's no way I can just take that miracle. All right. So let's go like this. Here. Destroy this. Alright, there's the miracle.
I understand. With utter certainty, okay? Consider it done. A fine evening. With utter certainty.
Alright. So now you can move 1, 2. And your range is 1, 2, here, here, here. So avoid those spots. Not hardy bearing though. So
you have my trust.
I will do what I can.
With utter certainty.
What do you need?
Consider it done.
Could Altina do it? Well, it had to be this Altina. But I wonder if Altina could just bandage that Deltia. Probably not, because of the impact giving her plus 10 death, and then death giving her an extra plus 10 death. So putting her death at 50. And I gotta start moving, because I really do have to go soon. Alright. We don't want to make you a Wings of Mercy
rod.
So we'll just wait one more turn.
With utter certainty,
I can do this.
Consider it done.
All right, so
okay.
A little out of range.
You have my trust. Consider it done.
All right, let's see what we got. There he goes with the rally. He does 30 damage. I'll be able to heal 17. Yeah, here comes the Wings of Mercies and the lunge. Forgot about the freaking lunge. You're gonna get killed by an Indian too. She has a defensive special. There goes the Ignis. How much does that do? 38 damage. Yep.
Let's sing a merry tune.
All right. So Can I get rid of all of you? 38 speed, 51 speed. You move first. And I can't kill you. Being debuff. And kill you. I can kill you.
Consider it done.
But I can't kill you.
You have my trust.
A time to celebrate.
If I do that, I'll inviting this Trasir to go 1-2, get dance, and then go 1-2. -7, -7.
Consider it done.
42.
You have my trust.
Why can't I proc heavy blade then? Oh, okay, it's a defense, so that's 10 defense. Okay, so I can kill you. Once I kill you, I can take you out. And then I can take you out. And then 43 attack, 33 defense, 55 attack, 43 rest. So that's 12. Plus Effinger's -4, but that gets countered by my own resistance buff. I mean, my own weapon. And if any HP is greater than 50, actually, no, it doesn't.
I understand.
Could Julia tank that? One, two, and you can attack all the way over here. Or 1-2, 1-2, attack here.
Consider it done with utter certainty.
What am I being debuffed by? Where's this -7s from? Dark. Okay, I messed up. I had to stop the recording so I can restart the recording. So yeah, that dark breath is that -7. I was wondering why. I don't think I can take this Trasir and this Sylvia at once, just because I won't be able to heal on the first hit. But I should be able to take one hit from Trasir though. 55.
A time to celebrate.
Alright, so that's... kill you, back down and kill you, kill you over here, and then I should be safe.
I will do what I can.
So kill you. That breaks the bond skill from you, so you still live with one. How do you still live with one? Miracle, you're the stupid miracle one. I won't have debuffs. I can't kill you. 42, 41, 34. Alright, so can the second Altina kill
you?
She can even do less damage. Because of Sacred Cow. Alright, we're just gonna have to let you go wild over here. Okay, so she should attack one of the two Altinas instead of Wings of Mercy for no reason.
Consider it done.
Okay, Okay, she went after Julia, which means I get dark breath. And she doubles me. Stupid Tracier. Oh no. Oh yeah, she's the one with Hardy Bearing. But I don't recover enough. Would have lived if it wasn't for that dark breath.
I understand.
You have my trust. Grant me strength.
Yeah, I don't really have time to do the other match. I'll have to take these two losses. Yeah, I gotta leave like right now. But yeah, that's freaking dark breath. This was a pretty strong team. You can see why they're tier 27 right now. But that's pretty much it. Top 3000. With 1 hour left, I think we can stay there. That's about 1 hour and 15 minutes left. At least we had a good defense. I do think we'll stay in top 3000. So if we can do that, it doesn't really change much. Where we score in, because we weren't going to make it to tier 27 anyway. Alright, next week, Water Week, Leaf and Fjorm. We will be able to have fun next week. But yeah, that's it for today. Thank you all for watching. I'll see you all next time. Bye.